Welcome to the testing world. So previously we have seen BDD, TDD, then we have seen difference between the BDD and TDD, and in the last lecture we have seen what all the common files we are going to create in BDD framework. So if you remember, that was the image we have covered in the last session. To implement BDD framework, we are going to create a feature file. And in this feature file, we are going to write our end-to-end scenario in a language. This language is called Gherkin. And then we are going to write test cases, actual automation test cases. In another file, we call it step definition. So this file where we are going to write end-to-end scenario in Gherkin language, this file is called feature file. So whenever we are going for the automation, first of all, we have to define behavior of the application. We also call it end-to-end scenarios in a feature file. So now we have to learn Gherkin language so that we can create feature files. So we are going to start from here, means from feature file. So in Cucumber, we are going to write features. We can also call it behavior or end-to-end scenarios. So these behavior or end-to-end scenario are written in a file. We call it feature file. This file will have .feature extension. So next we are going to create this file. So whenever we are going for the BDD automation, first we need to create this file. So in this feature file, behavior are written in a language, and the language is called Gherkin. Now in next few sessions, we are going to learn Gherkin. Gherkin is a simple non-programming language which is quite similar to the English. So here we are going to write English string, but we are going to use Gherkin keywords. So I'll show you what all the keywords we are having. Then while writing Gherkin in feature file, we need to remember this rule. Each line in the feature file which is not blank has to start with a Gherkin keyword followed by the text, which is in the simple English language. When we are going to write Gherkin language, just remember, each line which is not blank, we will have to write first keyword and then data, or I'll say text, in front of that. This text will be simple English language and the keyword would be Gherkin language keyword. So I'll show you what all the keywords are supported here in Gherkin. Next I'm coming to what all the common keywords we are having in this Gherkin language. So first keyword would be feature. So file which we are going to create, file extension would be .feature, and these are the keywords we are going to use while writing end-to-end scenarios in Gherkin language in this feature file. So first keyword would be feature. This you can understand as a test scenario, or you can call it test suite. In the next session, I'll show you what is feature, but that is the first keyword which we are going to write in our feature files. Second keyword which we are going to use is scenario. Scenario is like a test case. So we are going to write multiple test case in a single feature file. I'll show you how we are going to write it. Then we have given when, then, and, but. These keywords are used to write test case steps. Then we have a keyword background, scenario outline, example. So these are the common keywords. Then we have few more options which we are going to use while writing Gherkin language. One is document string, means whatever the documentation you want to do in your feature file, we will use this three time double quotes. Here, this is for documentation. Data table. Data table is used to define data which we want to use in our automation that we are going to develop by using pipe symbol. Tag. Tags are used to control the execution. So we are going to use these tags while execution of these test cases. So these are the common keywords which we are going to use while writing feature file. In next session, I'll start how you can write Gherkin language in a feature file. Before moving forward, so to write this Gherkin language, we are going to use Notepad++ editor. So first of all, you have to install Notepad++ editor on your machine. Then now I'll show you what all the setup we have to do for writing the feature file on Notepad. Next, I'll show you environment which you need to set up to write feature file. So the file which have .feature extension. And we are going to write Gherkin language in that. To write Gherkin language, we are going to use Notepad++. So first of all, you have to set up Notepad++ on your machine. Then we are going to download a plugin. So that is a plugin. If I go to the browser, here, this is the plugin. You need to go to the Cloner download and just download zip file. Once you download, just unzip that. So if you can see, that's the unzip location. I'm just coming here. Here you'll get a file with the name Gherkin npp udl.xml. So for that, I'll just go to my Notepad++, go in the language, define your language. So here we have the option of import. Just give the path. So I'm just giving that path. Import this XML file. So as you import, it shows import successfully. Now means yes. Now you can write your feature file, or I'll say Gherkin language, on your Notepad++ as well. Once you've done that, means environment is set up. Now you are ready to write Gherkin language on Notepad++. How we can do that? First of all, open a blank document. Save this document with any name. So I'm giving the name like automation feature. You can give any name. Extension must be feature. So as you create this feature file, now try to use any keyword of the Gherkin. So I'm using like feature colon. As you use feature colon, you will notice the color is changed. You are getting this keyword is highlighted. If we don't install this plugin, still we can use Notepad to write Gherkin, but keywords will not highlighted. So we have installed plugin so that Notepad++ will give support of Gherkin as well. So now we are getting support of Gherkin. Whenever we are going to write any keyword, these keywords would be highlighted now. So here in this session, we have seen first, what is Gherkin language? We are going to write this language in the feature file. Then what is the rule? Write Gherkin. What all the common keywords we are having? Then we have seen how we can set up environment to write feature file, or I'll say to write Gherkin language. That's all we have for this session. Thanks for watching this video.